Yeah, here's a very beautiful mirador, and over there we can see glacier. Here's the entrance. You have to fill out the form, right?
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Any information I want to know.
Okay.
In residency as a national, because I live in Santiago. Yeah, but she didn't. This one doesn't want to help me.
Stephanie is mad, but what can I say? He's like, go and say that I'm Chilean. You're not a Chilean. I say, go and say that I'm a Chilean. You're not a Chilean.
I said, I'm living in Santiago.
No, you said, tell the lady that I'm a Chilean. You want me. Can you see my hair?
Yes.
She's looking at us too.
Take a boat to the glacier. You can see the glacier from here. You see the glacier away from here, you see? Come on here, come in. Amazing. See the glacier from your little apartment. How do we get there? Shit, it's also too cold. Let's set. Move the cold. There's a boat, and we are here in the cold. I almost regret this hike because it is so exhausting and really freezing. First, I said no, I got my jacket, but even with jacket, it is too cold. Wow, the bird can fly despite the heavy wind. Up on the hill, another beautiful viewpoint. It's time to go back to the car.
Show me how to get to know someone like you, someone like you. I want you to know me, 'cause I know then you'll see we could be true, we could be true. I want you to see what I see in us, something so real, something so real. I want you to see that this is a love that we both feel, that we both feel.
It's super beautiful here. Too bad Franziska doesn't want to come. She's tired and stays in the car. This is the Lake Pehö. Fishes and algas. Check out the island. Here's a little bird greeting us. Come here, walk the path. This is the most popular refugio in the entire park. Here's a little trail. And this is the view spot. Fantastic trees are like this. They're growing here. Something is wrong with them.
They want to be humans, is the first step.
So that's the Salto Grande. It's not that big, but it's probably one of the biggest in Chile. especially northern Chile have no waterfalls. Here you can see information about it. It's already it's getting wild up here. Yeah, black sand, it used to be lava long, long ago. Another beautiful viewpoint here. Oh yeah, here we just saw these guys. Here's the alpaca.
Oh, beautiful alpaca. Camel of Chile.
Here's the Laguna Lager. I think they are the tower, but we can't see it because of the clouds. Here we have the tracks. These are the ones which you can just see here under the clouds. Baby alpaca! He's still in the middle of the road. He fell. Oh, they spit, you saw? Ah, look at them. They don't like each other. Wow.
Take the baby, I don't know.
They kick you and they beat you.
If the baby keep father, he can pass. He need to keep father.
Look, they're fighting.
It's my female.
It's crazy here.
Shit, the father is against two. What we do?
What?
They take hair each other. The hair was flying up.
Need to help.
Yeah, but if we go, Papa Llama is going to spit on us.
Baby. You can't leave the baby like
start
this.
Start the engine. Start the engine.
The engine is on.
Let's go!
It's not taking a car, okay?
Let's go!
Push! Yes, 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 yes! Did she stuck there? Please, don't jump again! The baby's fine! So, not, don't try it again! But we couldn't see the doors of either. Those stupid fences. Oh, cuties. Everything is purple. The invisible world. Say bye bye.
Bye bye.
See. So, there's the plane, beautiful view.
same. They say love heals all, it makes it all alright. In time, in time. My heart still feels the breaking, but you make my world so bright. It feels so right, it feels so right.